Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 5, Verse 15. But earlier rulers who were before me made the people responsible for their upkeep, and took from them bread and wine at the rate of 40 shekels of silver, and even their servants were lords over the people, but I did not do so, because of the fear of God.